Here we go. I'm proceeding to paint all this ketramine. And you see out here, finishing the doors with this thing. And then I'm gonna use this one to finish out all the parts here, all the details, because with that one, you're not gonna proceed properly. So that's it. Keep going. Okay, then where I put this one inside here, in some points where I cannot reach, something like here, I'm gonna spray in those places where I can't reach with the insulation. I want to put some kind of tissue as insulation. You will see later. There you go, with these little parts here, see that are in exceed, I just remove a little bit and put it inside where the place is for. And this one is very tender, so it goes through and you can push it and save all those spare insulation and put it through holes where you cannot reach sometimes. And just push it through, and then eventually close it with other thing that I show you. Yeah, it's coming nice. Little door, and I'm gonna put the little things to close, open, and you can make also a table, the thing, because once you put the thing, here we go. See, I put a little finishing rubber here. It's rubber metal, so you're not gonna cut yourself when you're passing through. Then there, and you do like something like this, and then he opens like this. See, you can make also a table. See. I'll show you when it's. Voila. Here we go. Now put silicone on top of the. I just put the little window there. And I finish the silicone all around there. It's gonna be fine. So you're gonna have circulating air and also a bit of light. But the light is also coming from that door I made from the cabinet there, here. And a little air conditioner, I'm gonna put it here, just a dehumidifier kind of thing. I'll explain you soon. Here you go. Boy, this little thing over here with this copper one, and with the drill make it a hole and go on. Then you're gonna have a little hook here. Here you go, some spare panels for insulation here. It's a spare from different works, and I just put a little panel, cut it. You see, chopping pieces, and you're gonna stick it on the side right here. See, just chop it here, cut it, and put it a bit. Then I'm gonna mark it. I'm gonna mark it with the, because then I'm gonna do this is, let's say A, B, C, or make a circle like that, so you will remember. Or you do 1, 2, and 3, he's someone finds better to do that. And then on and on and on, and stick it all. That you can put this one where you got enough room to put it, you know. And then little by little, gonna be fine. Okay, here getting fine. All these little bits that remains, because you see it's coming nice now with all this panel, then I'm gonna start here. I just label them, because never know if you fall down, I have to put some other filling here and close it up. And all the bits that remains here, you see if it remains this bit here, you chuck it down to the this area where you don't have to put some kind of glue, that's because there are the lights here. See, here's the lights of the then you have to be accessible, and remove this one so you don't want to see. Just put it inside here, check it inside. You check it inside here, there you put it down, and then you're going to fit it in, and then eventually you put some closure like I did this one. You see, it's all removable. You can remove this. See, just stuck on the thing inside, so insulating, but it's not going to be a pain to remove the lights and change the bulbs. Okay, and here the little lights here, nice. It was raining and I managed to put the silicone here all around from the top and below. There you go, close it, open it, air circulating your stale air here. Then eventually we're gonna put a dehumidifier here. And it's gonna be fine. This little thing here, just open. And you're gonna have air passing through here from the cabinet. It's gonna be cool. Probably. Vediamo se vuoi.
Porco Dio, no!
Bellissimo, la riesci a aprire?
Eh no.
Che dopo spicca il volo, la prendo in volo. Oh, eccola lì.
Sì, però.
Vai, 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 soffia un po'. Appena si poi guarda che figata. Aspetta che le faccio un primo piano. Vai, vai, tu soffia, stai lì che ti faccio io da director.
No!
Dov'è? Eccolo. Non si è aperta. Dormiente, perché col freddo, poverina.
Lasciamo dentro in casa.
E da rimettere. Guarda che bella. Wow.
Fermo.
Wow. Guarda che roba. Bon, questo per prendere la foto, fighissimo, guarda che bello.
Mettila,
tientila.
Ma la metti in
poletta? La metti dentro in casa, in qualche punto.
Here we go, the van is taking shape, little by little, it's getting, I had to finish the top, because it's all wet here, and it was all frozen this morning was so cold here, it was 3 degrees below zero Celsius. This, the little door is open, I had to insulate this one, front, and back, and also here, because we're gonna cut all the humidity from the cabinet, because the cabinet is not over heating. I won't be always running with the engine, so it'll be stopped in an area where it's really cold. So this one's gonna get cold, so I have to insulate this one eventually. But here, it's getting fine. Eventually, I'm gonna put the finishing with the tissue. I'm gonna put tissue. I'm gonna think how to do it, but and here as well, I'm gonna cover this one, and they become like seats. I'm gonna put leather probably here, you know, from jackets. There are just broken jackets that are stuck there, and they still with leather, and I'm gonna use it here, and that's it. It's gonna be fine. The little top is working. You can see the top there. There it is. It's good because the air is coming out. All the humidity, little by little, and also I bought a dehumidifier that I'm gonna tuck inside. I just bought it, and it's this one. Show you this little thing. It's 120 euro. This is a dehumidifier, and it's, you don't need pipes or whatever. And this one is run 200 watts only. Only 200 watts, and this one you're gonna put it anywhere here. I will find a place where to put it, and just plug it with an inverter and use a battery here. I think I'm gonna put somewhere the battery for camper, 200 amps hour, and you're gonna sustain this one for many hours, and also be charged by the engine with this alternator. I'm gonna bring here some wire, and so this one it can run autonomously, in autonomy, without taking the battery from the motor, because I'm gonna put some panel here, 300 watts, charging the battery and giving the power eventually when the van is gonna be still here in the parking for 3 days, and there is no power from the engine.